a DJ Direct exclusive.
God damn it! The plan was orchestrated, well coordinated, logging data, say they born and raised you with a fallen nature, forward thinker, soul over scroll. The Lord law was painted, my aim is trying to keep the same version.
Oh man, what the hell did I wake up to in this motherfucker? This is some shit. Have you seen this shit yet? Look. Man, this shit right here is so crazy. Alright, so he's supposed to be the Sorcerer Supreme. That's cool. But boy, they got so many goddamn different elements in this bit. This shit look like the goddamn Matrix. It's some damn cartoon shit going on. Guardians of the Galaxy. It's a horror movie. It's goddamn Indiana Jones. It's all kind of crazy shit going on this motherfucker, man. You definitely gonna have to bring your ass up to the goddamn right level and be able to check this shit out, man. You know what I'm saying? It's a long goddamn climb, but they believe this goddamn shit is crazy. You know what I'm saying? That's America. You know what I'm saying? They trying to take America's power. You know what I'm saying? Goddamn old girl, the Scarlet Witch, the one that's standing on top with the red hand, Scarlet Witch, she Russian. So Russia trying to take America's power. You know what I'm saying? Through using some witchcraft. You know what I'm saying? And then you got the sorcery going on. And the book that he got or trying to get is called the Book of Vishanti. They spell it with a V. But shit, it sounds like the Book of Ashanti. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, in this universe, Captain Marvel's black. It's cool as hell. Let me see. Then you got Moon Knight that just came on, and they got Bass, the Panther Goddess. She's in that one, you know what I'm saying? So they got two similar scenes where it's kind of like a board of directors and whatnot, and you got a black woman on the board, you know what I'm saying? So that's a similarity that I've seen between the Marvel TV and the Marvel movie that just came out, you know what I'm saying? Once again, Moon Knight and then this Doctor Strange shit, because they're all, you know, kind of working together, you know what I'm saying? But in this particular setting, you know, it's a lot of demonic shit going on, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, witchcraft, you know what I'm talking about? And you know, a lot of play on a lot of different things that they still don't understand. Like, his dark version got his third eye open and shit, you know what I'm saying? But for some odd reason, he had to get his third eye open by going to the Book of the Dead, basically. The Dark Hole is what they call it. Well, there's another book that's basically the Book of Light, and that's the book that they're going to have to use in order to defeat the darkness, for the most part. Let me see. There we go. So you're dealing with the undead, you know what I'm saying? So you got that shit. That's why I said it was part scary movie, part horror movie, because the Scarlet Witch got a couple of scenes that look like The Ring. Speaking of The Ring, where she got the hair over her face with some type of, you know, blood looking type shit on her face, smeared. You know, it's just so many different elements that they have put into this shit, man. If your third eye's open when you see it, it's gonna really trip you the fuck out. You know what I'm saying? Oh, word. They brought, they did the crossover shit that everybody been waiting on. The goddamn, X-Men. So they brought Charles Xavier in that bitch. And they brought Buddy from The Office. He was in that Tom Clancy shit. Not No Remorse with Michael B. Jordan. He did one, but I'm talking about the other one. It's another one that was done. Anyway, he's in here as Reed Reynolds, the smartest man alive and shit. You know what I'm saying? Goddamn Fantastic Four. But anyway, I thought it was fucked up, man, that they brought goddamn, spoiler alert, they brought Charles Xavier in just to kill his motherfucking ass, man. That shit crazy as fuck. But anyway, man, y'all got to see this shit, man. Yeah, it's a lot of evil shit going on, but you know what I'm saying? You know, good's supposed to triumph at the end, but we gonna keep checking it out, see what the fuck going on. All right.
A DJ Direct exclusive.